gonna sing two or three Hungarian folk songs for you.
Okay.
Shall we start it?
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
And later we have two songs of ours, okay?
Okay.
Hazam teteje, teteje, rászállott a cinege, cinege, es le róla, cinege, cinege, leszakad a teteje, teteje, ha leszakad, mi lesz vélem, sárga lábú, cinege, cinege, de es le róla, cinege, cinege, leszakad a teteje, teteje. Egy kis angyalom, ha bánja az anyám is, cin, cin, cillárom, de beteg a virágom, cin, cin, cillárom, de beteg a virágom. Mindjárt itták a pánikát, nem tudtak hazamenni, kis pécsi falu végén rocsit kellett fogadni, cin, cin, cillárom, de beteg a virágom. Cin, cin, cillárom, de beteg a virágom. Mindnek ittam a pálinkát, nem bírtam hazamenni, kis pirici falu végén ott kellett ma aludni. Cin, cin, cillárom, de beteg a virágom. Cin, cin, cillárom, de beteg a virágom. Hová megyünk rajta? Húsedári húsedom, majd elmegyünk valahova, Kovács Lóza udvarára, húsedári húsedom. Betekintünk az ablakon, kikártyázik az a szalon, húsedári húsedom. Kovács Jani karos székben, cigánykártya a kezében, húsedári húsedom.
Hey, why the long faces this morning? What's wrong?
Repeat it, please.
Did you get some sleep last night?
He said you're very tired.
Oh, we're not. It's
Please smile. Can we sing now?
Yes, you can, of course.
Samos Boa!
Excuse me,
where are you from?
We are from Macedonia.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Okay. If you have time, we would like to ask you some questions.
Okay, fine.
Hello.
Hi.
What town are you from?
Repeat it, please.
What town are you from, or city?
Oh, we are from Balatonboglár. It's a small city next to the biggest lake of Hungary, called Lake Balaton.
Balaton.
Is your school high school or?
It's a primary school.
Okay. What's your national sport?
National sport? We have a lot of national sport. It's like water polo, football, handball.
Okay. And what's your national food?
We have a lot of. We have a lot of national food like fish soup, lecho. It's made of vegetables like onion, pepper, and tomato. And it has another soup called guyash, in English goulash. It's made of beef, potato, carrot, and vegetables like that.
Okay, and what's your national instrument?
We have lots of national instruments too, like piano, violin, and guitar, like that.
Do you have any questions for us?
Yes. What's time there?
How's the weather?
What's the 8 o'clock.
Which grade are you in?
6, 7, and 9.
Okay. Fine. What is your national sport?
Our national sport is handball.
Handball.
Oh. Fine. Our best team is Vardar. Europe champion.
Oh. Do you have any questions for us?
No.
Okay, then thank you for the conversation.
Bye.